will shine when I cook. I'm a little teacup, short and stout. This is my handle, this is my spout. I like to shine when I sing. I've got to tell you, Stella! You're doing to me what I could never have hoped for. Oh, Stella! Stella! I like to shine when I act. Oh, Stella! I like to shine when I do sports. All right. Everybody in places. Action. I like to shine when I make movies. Cut, cut, cut. All right, that's a wrap. I like to shine when I do fashion. I like to shine when I do art. Oh, it's magnificent. Oh, I can't believe it. Hello. If you're watching this video, you're probably wondering what in the world Shine is. Shine is a brand new event just for our first through sixth graders. It's an event where our kids get the chance to shine for God, to show God through the gifts that God has given them, how they can glorify Him and how they can share to the world the good news of His Son Jesus. And because of that, it's going to be a lot of fun. And there's 9 different ways that they can help. They can share those gifts. They can share by cooking. They can prepare food in a way that can honor God, and that they can use the ingredients to help them better understand who God is and how they've been blessed by God. They can sing with their voices, the beautiful voices that God has given us. They can sing and share, or they can act. They can tell stories in an amazing way to honor and glorify God and share His story. They can dance. They can move through dance. They can express exactly how important God is to them. Or they can do sports. Whatever the sports are, they can use that as an opportunity to share the good news of Jesus Christ. Or they can make movies. It's amazing what you can do with film to express the greatness of God. Or they can make an amazing outfit. They can express all that God has blessed us with. And finally, they can create beautiful art. Art for people to see for years to come, and they will know exactly how these kids feel about God. So it's an amazing event. It starts June 25th through the 29th. The 29th, we're inviting everybody to come back and watch the amazing gifts as our children shine. But each night, they'll get to work on the event that they've chosen, perform it, or to share it on Friday night. We're very excited. We want your kids to be excited. We want you to be excited. Shine. It's going to be an amazing week, and we hope to see you June 25th. Take care.